Hi friends, Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to our channel Mehra and Amira. This is Mehra. Today I'm going to make a tasty cold coffee. So let's go to the video. So let's see what are the ingredients we need for the cold coffee. Milk, vanilla ice cream, instant coffee powder, sugar, a spoon, ice cube. So let's start making. Let's see how to make it. So I take a blender to blend the ice cube and the sugar together. Okay, so I open this blender and I'm going to put the ice cube. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now I'll add some sugar. 4 teaspoons, okay? So I'll put 4 teaspoons of sugar. 1, 2, 3, and last 4. So I am going to blend it, but I am scared of blending because my mom will blend for me. So I am going to pour the milk into the blender. And 2 teaspoon instant coffee powder. One more coffee powder. Now let's add 3 spoon ice cream into it. And put some ice cream. Ice cream is not mandatory, okay? If you have in your hand, you can put it. I am pouring 3 spoons. How? There's lots of ice cream here. I love ice cream too. The third one. Now we should blend again 1 more minute. Now I blend it and let's pour into the glass. This look like almond coffee. I pour the coffee into the glass. Now let's refrigerate 5 minutes this one, okay? After 5 minutes, I pick it out and let's decorate with some coffee powder. Let me drink this one, okay? Super! You should also try to make this one, okay? So I hope everybody liked my video. Please subscribe, like, share and comment. So let's see the next video. Bye bye!